last season I was at British Salt, the first leg I was not there, so I couldn't play in the home stadium British Asia, but I saw the many, I watched the many games British Asia in the stadium with all the fans. I think they are the best in Indonesia. They are warm. I think this is very good for the players because you know, if you play in home and a lot of supporters, you can get the confidence to play. Yeah, wanna score in front of them.
Okay, jadi waktu musim sebelumnya waktu lawan Persis Solo, waktu berlandang ke Persija, Rio belum ada di situ, tapi dia melihat banyak pertandingan Persija dan dia melihat fansnya sangat banyak sekali dan bisa dibilang terbaik di Indonesia, dan itu terlebih di saat game kandang ya, dan itu bisa Rio merasa itu bisa membuat banyak pemain mendapatkan confidence yang lebih dan bagus untuk para pemain.
Ekspektasi Persija musim ini jadi lebih besar dibanding musim lalu gitu. Musim lalu kan udah peringkat yang bagus. Buat Rio sendiri gimana? Apakah jadi pressure tersendiri buat Rio?
Yeah, I think we can enjoy these pressures because I'm here to become a champion. This is only one reason. I want to help the team as much as I can. So I think this preseason is very important for us. So we have to communication a lot. And, must focus from the first game. Yeah, of course. The last season, Persija was second. So I think we must get the champion.
Okay, jadi kayaknya kita bisa menikmati pressure ini dari Rio datang ke sini sebisa mungkin membantu tim Persija untuk meraih gelar juara. Dan balik lagi, Rio menyebutkan bahwa preseason ini penting bagi tim dan juga harus banyak, Rio juga harus banyak komunikasi antar pemain, dan ya mudah-mudahan kita bisa jadi juara di musim ini.